We've learned a vigil is now planned for later this week to honor a teen who died after an attack in downtown Winter Park. 15-year-old Roger Trinidad was involved in some sort of fight on October 15th before he was found unconscious in Central Park. He later died from his injuries. Friends who have set up a special Facebook page for the teen now say they're gathering Wednesday night on Park Avenue for that vigil. As for the investigation, police say they have identified several people involved in the fight, but so far there have been no arrests.